So this ferry climb is 2.57 kilometers long. It's got an average gradient around 6%, max gradient of 12%. And to be honest, I love this climb. I mean, I've held the Strava since 2017. I did a time of 5:45. It was the only one I really cared about. I should probably stop actually and find out if I still got the Strava. Oh no! Andrew Feather!
Sorry, Hank. I think I've just stolen your KOM.